what is the first ever BMAT card show. Along the concourse all day. 2-1, hit in the air, down the right field line. Cole on the run, won't get there. It stays fair and bounces into the right field corner. De La Cruz scores. Dixon waved around. Cole fishes it out. He throws in. No chance at all as L.J. Mazzilli digs in with a two-run triple. The Bisons have a 5-0 lead. Put it up the right field line. Cole, a lot of trouble trying to get that out.
Isn't that beat?